is a little known gem of Wales. I think it's called Grey Tails Falls. That'd be nice. Lovely jubbly. No need for that. Should bring it up. Good morning, Britain and beyond. A farmer phoned us up last week and said, I bought some more land. Do you want to come down and detect it and stay on my site for free? So, yeah, we're here. And hard going. Yon, took 10 minutes. Only gone in about 5 inch. Nondescript penny. Looking like Mr. George III. Anyway, hopefully, first of many, but this is very, 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 very steep. There's Carol down there. We are on one hell of a slope. So we'll let you know how it goes. Don't know if you'll be able to see the big dragonfly. Right, it's gone. Hey, what a nice day. It's a bit warm. Big hill, yeah, good. Well, folks, we're just slogging along. It's not good. We've had a penny each, or I've got a half p. Carol's got a penny. Yeah. Thumb screw, whatever. Don't know. But it's Saturday and the pub's open in a bit, so probably end up going there.
Oh, I haven't been out all week. I've been stuck to the bloody glued to the television all week.
Yeah, it's really it.
And there's a lot of bullshit going on.
Yeah.
I'm going out. As soon as I go to make myself a cup of tea or something, I could hear the bloody solo singer or something. I was back.
Yeah.
Good morning, people of Britain and beyond. Managed to swing a permission this morning, a hill farm in Wales. So happy days, all a lot, so quite a few hundred acres. Anyway, right. Next up, a silver plated spoon. Don't know if it's one of them christening spoons, I'm not sure. We'll clean it up later. Hey folks, I've got another coin coming up. Good nick. That's like new, that, apart from it's got copper disease on it. Little pimples. Hi folks, I didn't film ever since it's been raining on and off. Here's like a quick roundup of mostly what I got. There wasn't much scrap, but here's some scrap. Found another part to the gas stove. The old vehicle turned out to be an ambulance, but it's obviously no use. It's gone. Fork. These spoons with the guy with the robe on. I don't know what that is. Possibly somebody does. Don't know what that is. Carol Farm one. Bag seal. Presumably 20th century. Headless. Animal. Button. I don't know what that is. It's snapped. It's lead. But it's an interesting shape, and there is a seam on the other side running down, so I don't know. Bit of a ring, bejesus, big. I just think it's a cow's leg, but it's a big one, possibly up a razor.
just been in the stream. We've dug that out.
Pinpointer.
With a pinpointer. It looks like a bone with metal through it.
Very strange.